bonus news, everybody. Guys, today is going to be a little bit of a different bonus news. Okay, normally when we do bonus news, we're either on Reddit or we're looking at the menu or something. But in today's video, we're actually in-game, okay? So we're joined by Loomis Knight and we're joined by Fenris Omega. Now, the reason I'm making this bonus news is because with the new patch 8.10, there was actually some unintentional stuff that was added, which I imagine was probably there because the devs were in the middle of a dev build and forgot to take it out. You know, something that might ring a bell is probably the typewriter skin. I have Loomis over there, and if Loomis starts breaking things that are in the storm shield, as you guys can see, my materials are going up. You can also see that he's breaking things instantaneously with only one swing of his pickaxe, which means that as of now, something that a lot of people have been asking for is that you were able to harvest your storm shields with just one hit of your pickaxe, which is something that was implemented in what I believe was, I think it was Challenge the Horde that did it. If not, I'll put something on the screen. But I think Challenge the Horde had something similar to it, or a Horde Bash or whatever, that was back towards the Road Trip event. Now, I was talking with Fenris earlier. He was saying that he went into his SSD and he was able to destroy the traps and he was able to get his trap mats back. Now, for me personally, at least here in Plankerton, I'm not able to get my trap mats back. Maybe if I went to Twine, maybe if I went to Canny, to some more recent traps, then maybe I would be able to get my stuff back. But in this current update of the game, which I'm sure this is probably not going to get taken out or else people are going to absolutely riot, because I'm personally very much enjoying that this is a thing and I don't think there's any downsides to it that, you know, that I've seen so far at least. But currently in this update, you are able to go to your storm shields and completely obliterate them. You can hit everything in one hit and you can build whatever you want. This definitely encourages people to be a little bit creative in what they do. For those people that like to build castles and stuff in their storm shields, you can get your friends to help you out. Loomis can smack a wall and then I get the metal for it. He doesn't even get the metal back, so it goes right back to the person that built it, which is very interesting. Now, this is only one thing that is unintentional in this patch, and if there are some more unintentional things that I learned down the line, I'll add it into a pinned comment, you know, just to let you guys know. But there's another thing that was actually added to this patch which was entirely unintentional, and we're gonna go and take a look at that really quick. So I'll see you guys in the menu in just a second. Alrighty, boyos, so here we are in the menu for Fortnite Save the World. Now, this is the other unintentional thing, and, you know, the reason I'm saying this is because, of course, earlier today we covered in the patch notes, and these were obviously not in the patch notes. If you go to the collection book, and you go to the expansion schematics, which everybody knows that the expansion schematics are the schematics that have been added to the normal llamas in the game, you know, you're gonna see your hydraulic, your scavenger, the vendor tech just recently got added. But now you can see neon. Neon, as in the Krypton pistol, helium shotgun, argon assault rifle, neon sniper, mercury LMG, and noble launcher are able to be recruited. Yes, the mercury LMG is able to be recruited right now. Yes, the noble launcher is able to be recruited right now. I probably should be saying researched. And yes, the neon sniper can be researched. And I myself in this video am going to research this because I actually missed out on the neon sniper myself. But that's not all. You can go to the expansion people and you can also grab the cyberpunk heroes. Now the ones that are of great importance would be Bulletstorm Jonesy, Heavy Base Kyle, and Harvester Sarah, and Tedshot for those of you guys that like your headshot builds. Now I can already see that this is going to make a lot of people really angry for people that use their vouchers on cyberpunk heroes, and because of this mess up, I really hope that we do get reimbursed for people that used vouchers on these heroes, because this is out of the blue, you know, and now everybody can just get this. If I go to Bulletstorm Jonesy, I can recruit him normally. I don't have to use a voucher, and I don't even think it'll let me use a voucher anymore, because you can just, you know, normally get them now. They're no longer event people, you know, they're expansion people. These schematics are no longer event schematics, they're expansion schematics. They're actually part of the game now. I highly doubt that this change will get reverted because it's already such a big thing now. Everybody can get the Noble Launcher, everybody can get the Mercury LMG, everybody can get the Neon Sniper. There's just, there's just a lot of stuff going on right now, and there's probably going to be some more unintentional stuff that might get found, because in my opinion it just looks like a lot of laziness from Epic Games. But I mean, it's not much to complain about. Storm Shield defenses, you're able to break them down, it's a lot easier, and I'm sure a lot of people are happy about that. I myself am probably going to be spending some time on today's Twitch stream doing a little bit of building and trying to see what I can come up with. And now that I was able to get the Neon Sniper, I'm very happy about that, and for certain people that wanted the Storm Zone heroes, they can get those as well. But I want to hear your opinions in the comments down below. You know, we covered the patch notes today. They were nowhere to be found in the patch notes, and now they are seen after the update has come out as an unintentional addition. But guys, let me know what you think in the comments down below. That is it for today's bonus news. I'll catch you guys over on twitch.tv for those of you guys that want to watch the stream. And yeah, that's it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.